हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस और वी मे टॉक रिजल्ट ऑन हाउसेस एंड रोड्स. ओके, सो वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट स्टैप ऑफ इन अ प्रीवियस एपिसोड्स ऑफ हाउसेस एंड रोड्स. सो टुडे वी जस्ट रीमे द क्वेश्चन. ओके, फॉर योर एग्जांपल पर्पस की एंड द फर्स्ट लेसन फर्स्ट आवर क्लोज houses. So, kacha houses are just इंजिनेशन
so it's our responsibility to keep our
about houses. According to the materials used for the construction of a house, the houses are divided into two types, kacha houses and pakka houses. Okay. Then we studied about features of a good house. The main features of a good house are good ventilation, proper waste disposal system, and good drainage system. And the next we, let's see what to remind the portion. Clothes.
Umbrella, U M B R E.
body warm. Woolen clothes keep our body warm during winter season, because during winter season it's very cool during winter season. And we also have dark colored clothes which absorb heat and keeps warm. Okay, during summer season we wear light colored clothes, and during winter season we wear dark colored clothes. Then clothes during rainy season.
Trees should have, and the first question.
Then next question, next part is fill in the blanks questions. Fill in the blanks. First question.
Ala moonu
itta. When air and sunlight comes in the house, we say it has good ventilation. Second question, removal of waste from the house is possible through good drainage system. Then dasha dasha natural fibers. Cotton and wool are two natural fibers. Then fourth question, dasha and dasha are examples of synthetic fibers. Nylon and jerrycoat are examples of synthetic fibers. Fifth question, some people kill animals for their skin. Some people kill animals for their skin. Then fifth part question, match the following by drawing lines. And here cotton. And cotton is a natural fiber. Umbrella. Umbrella protect us from rain. Then house. House protect us from harsh weather. Police is a man-made fiber. Then right row of points. First question. Plants and bed clouds are examples of pakka or strong house. Is it true or false? It's true. Then plants make the air fresh and clean. The statement is true. Then the third statement. We should wear loose and comfortable clothes. It's true. And a drainage system is useful to carry clean water. It's false. Then fifth question, household waste should be thrown in the dustbin. It's false. Okay. So these are the answers of the questions given in your textbook in lesson number 1 of houses and clothes. So read your text more and more times. So today, let's wind up our class. Have a nice day. Thank you.